Okay, I got a lock on him.
Yep, he's gay.
Are you sure?
Definitely. Unless I'm getting interference from a gay weather balloon.